That's one that's not busted, but...
Whoa! Holy moly! There is a cow. I don't know what that is, but they're all coming this way. Trouble. Holy moly, that's full of bulls, lads. I think they want us to milk them. Lance, these bulls want you to milk them. You can't beat a bitter bully.
They're all bulls.
Well, I can't get my leg over here. How? Lance, I've nearly done it. You're beautiful. Yes, you are. And you've been eating grass, haven't you? What earring? Anything? Anything to say? Talk to Daddy. Talk to Daddy. Holy moly, they look mean. Lance, I can't look at the floor and the cows. Oh, I'm scared.
Mummy cow and the babies. She's not interested.
Right, that's a cat.
Remember what it looked like on the door. What? What, the cows? Oh, there'll be other mummies. They're all mummies.
Whose cat this?
I've no idea. Farmer, the owner of the land. It's been capped a while, but when I was last here, it was not capped. And I was last here when my brother got married, and that would be about 98, I guess.
When your brother got married?
Yeah.
99.
Was it? Well, 99.
Actually, no, I got married 2 years ago.
Women know these things.
No,
his
first wife.
Oh. Say no more.
Like a giant dildo, and that measures the radiation. Over here, that measures the wind. Be a unit there coming up. That was the ventilation shaft, would have come to about here.
That's sealed.
That's it's gone. There was a unit there, it came to about that height with vent grills in. That's gone, capped. And the pumping mechanism, well, the housing's still there, but the mechanism's gone. Everything's gone.
What do you think of the cows? What do you think of the bulls? He isn't.